jaren wat goed in de lange jekken.
Listener on the misty frequency. of life, but the ocean's deeper than it seems. The wind was with you when you left on the morning tide. You set your sail for an island in the sun. On the horizon, dark clouds overhead, for the storm has just begun. Take me with you, take me far away, and lead me to the distant shore. Sail your ship across the water. Take the time to see you're the one who holds the key. Sailing ships will pass. Sailing ships will pass you. Sailing ships will pass you by. We'll be right back.
This trip from Nuku'hiwa to Hawaii is for us and the other six canoes, it's a very spiritual journey for us. You know, it's a huge statement and a huge honor to our forefathers who've done this for many, many years. You know, here we are, thousands and thousands of years later, still doing at least a fraction of what they ever achieved. The satisfaction of having been able to accomplish something like this is huge. But I'm really happy for the young ones, eh? The young ones on board. I mean, they're all excited. And they know the hardships that they've had to go through to get this far. The other five canoes that came all the way from Fiji, Vava'u, Samoa to get to Aotearoa, then from Aotearoa to get all this way against the wind. Wow. That's a real tribute to the spirit and the mana of and the will of the warriors of the ocean that come out here and do this. You know, really good. I'm so proud of every single one of them. Really am.
Now my feet won't touch the ground.